Hello, my name is Yusuf. We can do a Bible, okay? We can do this story. The Christmas. Wait.
The first Christmas gift.
The first Christmas. Read.
The angel Gabriel told Mary, "You will have a baby."
Are you a baby?
How?
How?
Asked Mary. I'm not married.
I have a baby.
God's Holy Spirit will come down to you.
A God
the baby will be God's son. And Mary believed him. Mary was engaged to Joseph, but he didn't believe her story. So an angel visited him too. Mary's not lying. Her baby will be God's son. You must name him Jesus. Many months passed. Then he traveled to Bethlehem, Joseph's hometown, to be counted by the government. After that long journey, Mary was ready to give birth. Who told Mary she was going to have a baby?
What? I see. What? Yay. Next page.
But all the inns in Bethlehem were full. So God's son was born in a stable, wrapped in cloths, and laid on a bed of hay. He named him Jesus.
That bad.
That night, an angel appeared to some shepherds in the hills near Bethlehem. Good news, the angel said. Your Savior has been born. He's in Bethlehem lying in a manger.
Ooh. Wow.
Was God's son, Jesus, born in Bethlehem in a stable?
Yes. Oh, yay.
The shepherds hurried to Bethlehem. They found the baby. their savior, lying on a bed of hay. It was just as the first angel had said.
They told everyone what had happened, and they praised God for what he had done. Shepherds saw Jesus, they quietly went home. True or false?
Oh, yay. Yes, we can read our Bible with the phone and the phone. Yes. Bible read and bye-bye.